I just was always riding. There's just trails behind my house, so as soon as I learned to bike, ride to school and back, and then get home from school, drop your backpack, and just keep riding.
I think it was just like the scene that brought me in here, that hooked me. Like everyone, you go by Rose Hill and just be like a crowd of riders shredding, and get off after school, hitch a ride to the top, and just ride bikes every day.
The riding in Kamloops is like famous for sure, famous for what people see in videos and magazines, and it's like big air and dust and high speed, and it's probably become my favorite thing, is just riding fast.
Everything just is fast and smooth, and we have a lot, and it's we're very lucky for that.
I really wanted to learn to jump in the beginning, like sketchy bikes, sketchy jumps, like I don't know, you chase these little things around and your riding progresses, and those have always been motivators, like trying to get the next thing that you think of, like, oh, I want to hit a jump in a corner, out of a corner, like more dynamic riding. Combining elements has always been like super, super powerful.
Mountain biking is solely whatever you want it to be, you know? And it was also like kind of new. While I was growing up, the sport was like growing up and changing a lot.
To watch a bike movie and see like the place you're from in it. I grew up four houses down from Tippy, and I'd see him and Richie and Wade like riding together. The like more aggressive side of mountain biking was always right there. And seeing lines that guys would come and shoot in town back in the day for old Cranked movies and New World Disorder, and watch the video and know the spot and go check it out yourself. And that's crazy, I'd never do anything like that. A couple months later, you're doing it.
The riders come here to progress, and that just progresses everyone else under them, you know? You go around town, you'd see like the history of everything, and that's pretty cool too. It's pretty inspiring as a kid, just seeing all the potential out there in the hills.
I've been riding for my whole life. It's something completely different now, and it's become like health related almost. Go for a 1 hour ride, and then you're just having the time of your life, and the rest of your day is sick because of it, you know? You want to ride with your buddies because you know it's doing the same thing for them. Life is better when you ride.
Something so unique about like a solo sport like mountain biking, because it's like you can express your individuality so much more than like a team sport, you know? Some of the gnarliest things I've ever done is just on a ride with your buddies and you're just shredding. Just crazy things happen on the trail. That's the biggest bar turn I can do.
That's nice.
Riding with sick shredders from town, like, full of experience, and you can like tap into that every time you get behind them, like it's crazy. You're right in the position to try that, you know? Like you're next on the trail.
When the guy's in front, he always feels like the guy behind him's pushing him, so it always turns the speed up. Mountain biking's introduced me to so many different people now, traveling all around the world. And it's like, they just become really close friends. And Hunter is a good example of that. It's like bikes brought us together.
At this point, it's something that's shaped my whole life. The people who wanted to go biking are the people who I chose to hang out with. Mountain biking just kind of has this like thing that attracts a certain kind of person.
It's cool to have that. And I think when I come home, I think that's one of the favorite things to look forward to. It's just like, it's a pretty big family, knowing that scene's here and coming back to it, just it's pretty cool.